Europa Hotel. From a home of the future to the young look of today, designed by a student from the London Royal College of Art Fashion School. For the third year running, the students took part in a competition with an American trip as first prize. This was the winner, designed by Anthony Price. All the fabrics used were both stain and rain repellent. A very attractive culotte suit, designed by Victor Herbert. The clothes gave a good indication of the coming shape of Britain's fashion, for college students usually graduate into top rag trade design jobs. Britain's young people of fashion have a promising future ahead. Now, a look at the hat look for the coming